the wicked demonic linguistic. His mic fingers blistered, harmonic and mystic, persistent. And off the path he never drifted, stricken with sickness. He'd drink your blood in an instant. He'd love to cut off your head and put it on a stake and peel off your skin and wear it as a cape. And is it just fate? It was marked by this trait. Spear in your face, obsidian glass plate. And when he spoke, you could hear it in his voice. He was going for glory. He said there was no other choice. What great pride it was like in the dark where his eyes showed only a fraction of what's inside. As his pockets shrank, his patience grew thinner. Able to murk you, then sit down for dinner. And as he plots and marinates and festers, he can't go a whole day without saying the F words. He was well known and hated like the Antichrist. And he fully understood and was ready to sacrifice. And even though he had might and strength, he was unable to get off his knees and rise to his feet. He wanted it all, but was used to much less. In fact, he never had much financial success. Right now, he's on fire, tailspin, nosedive, and would do practically anything in order to survive. One day, he woke with a feeling so strange, couldn't put his finger on it, but knew something would change. He started to walk tall like he was on stilts, and every word that he shit was gold-plated silk.
Himself crazy with thoughts of dying. Wakes up one tear short from hysterically crying. Rarely has a day where his mind is free. So we started smoking weed to ease the ADD. He's good at a lot but not great for nothing. Never focused on the things that relax the suffering. Talks to himself to prepare for the fight. Stays up late night unless he's high as a kite. Beats himself up over wrong that he did. Will sacrifice it all just to save his kids. Trapped in the middle of his biracial conflict, dodges the subject to avoid being taunted. Most underestimate his real ability. It's not their fault cause he's plagued with inconsistency. Clouded thought when his paranoia doubles. He can turn one problem into a sea of trouble. He knows a real man can't admit his mistakes, but he's only learning now how to change those traits. A big heart with a taste for blood, and he would kill a dead snake for the ones that he loves.